TV.
Dollar Boy, Titty Boy, on the South Side, kicking, doing it how we do. Representing, I love it, man. You already know who it is. Kid on the South Side, doing the South Side best, Duffel Bad Boys. You know, we just holding down for Hood Affairs. We owe this to the nigga, you know what I'm saying? This
Hood Affairs, bitch.
Old Nat G-Ro shit.
Old National G-Ro, South Side. Right now, we on the South Side at the South Side Park. You know what I'm saying? We sponsor the whole park, DTP. That's how we do. We do it big. So, y'all can come out here anytime, you know what I'm saying, and find us. Just what we do, man. Better go over here and holler at the mail right quick, see what happens, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? This Poon Daddy right here, that's my nigga. He the one who helped us get it started. He the reason we here, so fuck with him, Poon. Holler at him, man.
What's up with you? Just fresh back from L.A., you know, doing it back in the A-Town. You know, we always keeping it hood, in the hood. Oh, Nat, know that.
Well, first of all, y'all need to know Player Circus of Groove. It's me and my dog. We doing it through DTP Universal. Second of all, y'all need to know we got an album called Supply and Demand. It's nothing but crack baby. On there. You need to know we work with some of the best producers in the A, some of the best producers in the South, period. You know what I'm saying? A lot of the feature artists. We got Wayne G on there. It's just straight shit, you know what I'm saying? So I know a lot of y'all starting to hear some of this shit now. Y'all hearing one song at a time. So it's all about becoming believers. And I know by now, by the time y'all hear this shit, y'all know this shit.
Man. Say, let everybody know how long y'all know each other. You know, y'all came up on the South Side together. How long you and Tit known each other, man?
We've been on the South Side about 10, 15 years, man, from Riverdale Road to Garvey Road. We've been doing it big out there, you know what I'm saying? Hustling, getting to the money. You know how we do, South Side style, you know what I'm saying? So we got to represent, man, and we just took it from the street level into the music. And when we got into the music, we kicked the dough down. So that's why we here now. Recognize Hood Affairs. We don't put out mix CDs. We don't.
Mixtapes in the streets right now. Fuck you one, fuck you two. It's in the streets right now.
Fuck all y'all gonna be at your next month. You know?
So yeah, we got stuff out. This just probably be our first thing for us major, for us people, you know, global getting a chance to hear Player Circle, Duffel Bad Boys. But you know, just between me and him, man, it feel like, you know, our second, third venture together. It feel natural, you know what I'm saying? It feel good. It just look easy to us, man. You know what I'm saying? As far as this whole lifestyle, it's like, it's not made up. You catch another at a little moment where ain't no lights, ain't nothing going on. We had to feel kicking it with the kids. So, you know what I'm saying? It's just trill.
Yeah, we give back to the community, you know what I'm saying? So good things don't happen for us. You gotta have right. Fall through.
Ain't no way in the hood. Damn, the streets helping the kids out. You see all the kids around, man. Take care of your hood, man.
Right.
Take care of your hood, man.
All y'all niggas out there getting that money, man. Y'all stop fronting. Y'all see what they do.
Yeah, you getting all that money, get something back, man.
And it ain't even dropped yet, and they doing it anyway.
Y'all know we got a lot of stuff you're supposed to have until it drop.
Right. But you know, we hustle. We from the South Side. That's how we do. We going to get it. Ain't nothing going to stand in our way. You know what I'm saying?
Really, actually, if you really want to get in all the real sense of it, these guys here were one of the first people to actually have Ludacris on a mixtape or a compilation or anything. Right. While my man right here, Tit, was still in school, hoop star, hoop dream, now the trap rap dream, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Right. At Alabama State, they running, doing their thing. They put Luda, I-20, and Lil Faye all on the compilation. Next thing you know, the bubble happened, DTP bubble happened, PC bubble happened, and it's all one big family. So you know the story, and it's a story like that. So they've been doing it. You know, it's just now, now time is just doing. PC gonna do it real big for A-Town, real trap, real like that, real straps and gas.